And welcome back to Dark Souls. We're in Andalondo. We just met our boy Slayer right here. Talk to him.
You really are fond of if I didn't know. Oh, dear me.
So, now we are going to try and see what this place holds for me. There's these silvery knights. But they're no match. Because once I've hit them, they're dead. Let's see what's behind door number two. It's a room full of boxes. I think it's the sound of a giant night monster. Why is it so dark in here? Miscreant ahead. At least there's no miscreant behind me, though. Oh. Super strong. Yes. A cold club. Ooh, there's more chests. Dragon tooth? Oh, that was what Havos was using. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Let's see. It's not a giant sword, but it is super strong. 40 strength, and this one needs 50 strength. This needs 32. Ooh, there might be things stronger than the sword. Like a giant hammer, I can bash out. Maybe they're even slower then. We need to keep the speed then. What's that sound? It sounds like a dynamite thing. I think I've heard it before. The greatsword doesn't get broken easily either. There's like smashing around everywhere. Hmm. I guess up the stairs we go. Get our little shootout? Hmm. Oh, hello. Too bad, man. Too bad. Silver night shield. Silver hero. So bad, at this point, am I a hero too? Oh, wait. I went up, right? And then... There was a balcony. That's the door I couldn't enter. Okay. Be wary of Jama. Hiya! Yes! What now? Ooh, you missed me! Missed me! Too bad! I don't have like a lot of souls to protect right now, so. Ooh, a gold coin. He looks very suspicious too. Like, see? You look at the chain. If it's turned towards you, it's like coming for you. It's like gonna grab you. It can't wait to get its chain on you to eat you. I learned that throughout the years, okay, of playing Dark Souls. Not much else. I know I'd spot. Oh, there it is! See? I knew it! I was 100% confident you would be there. Well, not necessarily there, but somewhere around here. Sounds like a bow. Amazing chest ahead. Yes, actually. Just like with the statue. Yes, come in here. Oh, you shoot it. It's too bad. You should have shielded more. Yes, missed me. Too bad for you. Ooh! Is that sore in the back? Does not feel great, I imagine. And this goes all the way down now. Nice. Okay. What's down there? Oh, wait. I can hear the sound of that. That's in the other room. But I could... Oh, it's coming up for me already. Oh, come on, dude. Don't leave me waiting. Ooh. You couldn't block it. My style of defense. You get a hit, I get it. Ooh. Yes, that's right. How dare you try to mess with me? It's me. Look at the chains. Look, they're turned away. See? Oh, it's the silver pack. This is the, yes, this is the door. Nice. That means I got a shortcut. Now, for the Titanite monster. Yeah? What do you think? Look at this! Oh! Doesn't do too much damage on you, actually. Can I get your tail as well? No, ooh. Oh, he got me! No! Oh, I'm glad I got the shortcut, though. That means he's way close now. Okay, let's go for it. Slayer, you didn't see that. Don't tell anybody, okay? Okay. I trust him. Yes. It's underneath the staircase. And then we've got this guy trying to stab me. And I'll just slash him once. Because I've got no more endurance to do it more often. But once I regain it... I wasn't here. You didn't see me. That's an even you can't escape my stagger combo. You know you try. It's your turn. Oh, he got me. Oh, no. Ah, man. Well, he stabbed me with the back of a spear like that. Man. Oh, well. Oh, well. Doesn't matter. It's okay. Yes. This is my revenge. Watch me kill your friends. You see that? Oh, you did it again. Man! Ah, damn it. There we go. Finally. I need to get back to the Titanite demon. Yes. I'm back. I'm back, boy. I'm back. Ooh. Precision stab. Dodge. What? Come on, man. Yes, I still hit you. To dodge. Ooh. He's a strong boy. He's way more strong than the other ones I've faced till now. Scylla, come help me. I need your help now. Don't really need a sign if you're already here, right? Oh. Why would you do that? That's not okay, man. You're not a problem anymore. Oh, look at all the dragons they've killed. Well, if they could kill dragons, I should be able to kill dragons too, right? Because I'm killing them. Except for this guy. He's killing me. Yes. Stop jumping, dude! Really come back out again. Nope. You will let me heal in peace. Okay? Deal? Good. Two demon dianite. I better get some weapons I can upgrade with demon dianite then. Otherwise it'd be useless. But okay. There's a knight down there. There's knights up there. What's up here? It's a window. Now I don't want to go back outside again. Oh. It's the other side. Ooh. A new blacksmith? I'm Gladius, the dead. You can make it a lightning greatsword. Oh. Abyss greatsword? Great Lord greatsword? Soul of Sith or Soul of Artorias? Okay. Lightning greatsword. Yes, I want to talk to you some more. Strong I am.
Tis no good, but forge, very good. I have any time.
Good.
Talk. Tis not no one.
Talk is no good. He's got twinkling dianite, shines of it, moonlight arrows, dragon slayer arrows, parachute upgrade to shield. Well, let's drink and try tonight. Let's... I think I'll go back to the spider shield, actually. And, Reaper's arm? No, Reaper's weapon? The door. Oh, you wanted to sneak up on me, huh? It is no problem, for I am strong, and I see through your tricks. Tied to my junk. Demon spear. Oh. Not bad. So I'll open this. Shall she rest at the bonfire, right? The other one has not seen me yet. Okay. Ooh. Get back down there now. Ah, man. Well, that's a worry for the next episode. I'll see you tomorrow.